they said we've taken your racehorse away, and I believe it was that bookmaker on Grail, and I believe he put one in a pail for the finest in the field. From a head to a shoulders, all you ever saw was a heels, and I believe every sporting man will cry, and I believe as she goes passing by, she won the lion and silver bell, she stole every heart away, stood a stand at 16 hands, and not rider easy. They've taken, they've taken my racehorse away, taken my racehorse away.
So my love.
love, he built a bonny ship and set her on the sea. 20 mariners to keep her company. There's a score is lost, a score is dead, there's a score is drowned at sea. In the low, low lands of Holland, it's twine my love and me. So my love, he built another ship and set her on the main. 20 crewmen for to bring her home. The raging seas began to roar, the wind began to rout. My love and then his bonny ship turned o'er the shins about. Shall neither coif go on my head, nor comb go through my hair, nor any coal, nor candlelight shine in my bower more, nor will I love another one until the day I die. The low, low lands of Holland is twice my lullaby. Oh, hold your tongue, good daughter, be still and be content. There are more lads in Galloway, need not serve the men. There is none in Galloway, there's none at all for me. The low, low lands of Holland is twine my love and me. New Holland is a barren place, in it there grows no grain, nor any habitation, or in for to remain. The sugar canes are plenty, the wine drops from the trees. The low, low lands of Holland is twine my.
Came. The young man's name was William Taylor, the maiden's name was Sarah Gray. William Taylor, he's enlisted for a soldier, he's put on, he's gone and left his own true lover for to sigh and for to moan. Sally's parents did despise her, filled her heart with grief and woe. Then at last she vowed and told them, for a soldier she would go. One day as they were exercising, 1, 2, 3, A silver chain fell down her waistcoat and exposed a lily white breast. Sergeant stepped up to her, asking her what had brought her here. I've come in search of my true lover, who has proved to me severe. If his name be William Taylor, William Taylor is not here. He's lately married a rich young lady, worth £10,000 a year. But if you rise early in the morning, just before the break of day, there you'll find bold William Taylor walking out with his lady gay. So she rose early in the morning, just before the break of day. There she spied bold William Taylor walking out with his lady gay. And then she's called for sword and pistol, which were brought at her command. Fire and charge bold William Taylor and his bride in his right.
Ranzo was no sailor, Ranzo me boys, Ranzo, but he shipped on board of a whaler, Ranzo me boys, Ranzo. Oh, they gave him slashes 30,
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo,
because he was so dirty,
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
The captain had a daughter,
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
She gave him more than she ought to.
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
Then she gave him an education.
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
She taught him navigation.
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
Now Ranzo is a sailor.
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
He's captain of a whaler.
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
Now he's known where all the whale fish blow.
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
He's the hardest bastard on the go.
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
Poor old Reuben Ranzo.
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
Poor old Reuben Ranzo.
Ranzo, me boys, Ranzo.
Going up to London to pay off his fee. Pretty little damsel he did spy. On pretty Peggy's cast his eye. Oh, me gold and me silver all shall be thine. Oh, he said, me dear jewel, if you will be mine. Likewise, I will treat you to cakes and beer. Come oversea with a soldier. But they hadn't sailed a week but three before Peggy and the soldier they couldn't agree. And he's beat her, he's kicked her, called her whore, sent her back to her husband once more. And as Peggy walked up and as Peggy walked down, people asked her where she was going. Gave not an answer, she couldn't say where. Been oversea with a soldier. When Peggy come home, it was late in the night, and she was ashamed to be seen in the light. Under the window, she listened a while, hear her husband and nursing the child. Oh, rock-a-bye, little one, don't you cry. Well, your mother's gone and left you in sorrow. If she comes back, she can't stay here. She can go back to sea with a soldier. Husband's mounted his high horseback road till he's come to the Broadwater side. News of the wind and the water's clear. Send Peggy over sea with a soldier. News of the man filled at the boat. News of the captain who sailed her. News of the wind and the water's clear. Send Peggy over sea with a soldier. Thank you.
as I was a-going to Derrydown Fair, with me fine scarlet cowl and everything rare, enough to entice all the maidens that dare, when they set their eyes on young Rumble away. Rumble pretty maids take warning from me. When parting young fellas, don't make yourself free. Or if you shouldn't do so, you'll rue the sad day that you met with the likes of young Rambolo.
Thank you.
sign. There I beheld a fisherman come rowing on the tide. Good morning to you, fisherman. What brings you fishing here? Oh, I'm coming fishing for me, ladies. Say, call on this river clear. And his road is bowed all to the bank and tied it into a stake. And he's walked up into this lady, fair her lily white hand to take. Then he's took off his morning gown and laid it on the ground. And she espied three chains of gold dangling three times around. Then she's fell down on her bended knee. Pardon, sir, she cried, in calling you a fisherman, come rowing on the tide. And he's walked up to this lady fair, said, don't, down, daunted be. For not a word that you have said's the least offended me. For I'll take you into me father's house and married we shall be, and you shall have a